for Austin. And Austin makes a around. And Miles Austin just simply goes up over him and fights for the ball. You see, it looked like Carr had it, had better possession of it at one time, but Austin just simply took it away from him. Well, throws, and there's Austin. Miles Austin, first NFL start. A Cowboy hero today. No flag. Ciphering through all that and giving him ample protection. Miles Austin on the slant route. Not bad coverage, really. Just an excellent throw. Good catch there by Miles Austin. And then Romo throws and completes to Austin. What a day. No flags on the field. He can fly on home. Austin was the star of this throwback day in Kansas City. Well, we've seen that a couple of times in this game, and Leggett was the next tackle. They're unable to get him to the ground, and then once he gets out of that tackle, you see the speed that he has, and we've seen it throughout the day today. And you're right, Joe. I mean, what a day Miles Austin had in a game that was needed with Roy Williams back at home and a team that was in desperate need of a win. First NFL start. 10 catches and a Cowboy record, Troy. 250 yards receiving.
Take it all the way in for a 93-yard kickoff return